Hi, Dave. It's Mark and Cheryl Goodman-Morris, and we are so happy for you. Congratulations. We've been asked to say a few words about you and your client services, and it is an honor to do so. First, we're going to talk to your audience, though. So we'd like to say that we've known Dave since the late 80s or early 90s. We are Presbyterian pastors in the Bay Area, and Dave came to be, and his family came to be part of our church. And we quickly fell in love with him. He has this sort of wicked sense of humor, as well as just core amazing values, and it was an easy friendship. So fast forward to early 2000s. We don't know a whole lot about saving, investing, etc. And we found that we lost two-thirds of our retirement savings in the dot-com bust. Enter Dave, because he had just started working with Edward Jones, and I asked him a few questions about a 529, and before you knew it, he was advising us and very quickly became our counselor, and it was a match made in heaven.
Yes, yeah, so the relationship really is based on the friendship. There's just a high trust level of Dave. Dave knows what he's talking about, and when he doesn't, he admits it and then finds out what he needs to know. And we have, all the way through this relationship, have experienced just a deep sense of trust. We are now retired for 5 years, and it's a wonderful gift to not be worried about money. And we credit Dave with all of that. So, Dave, congratulations to you. We love you, and we are happy to be your clients.
And hope we always will be. He treats clients like family, and that means the world. So, I would like to say to Everett Jones, when you guys made the decision to hire Dave, you struck gold on so many levels. So, congratulations, Dave.
And as a good pastor, I would say, amen.
We love you.